for my master's. I'm doing a hybrid of methodologies of scientific practice and textile design. I'm looking at pigments found in our soils, specifically bacteria, to colour fabric. What they hold is quite fascinating. We can actually find all the colours, the greens, the blues, the pinks, in these bacteria. So I'm trying to create an alternative to open up a new world of biodesign.